We recently launched what we call the social stack. We're excited about it. Part of it is our acquisition of Rhombus, which closed yesterday. Rhombus believes that they can create a new ad slot, a new placement for publishers around the social embed. So if you look, what the social embed is if you're reading an article, let's say it's ESPN, and you're going down the page, and maybe there's a quarterback that's moving from one team to the next, and they posted on Instagram them wearing sort of the new jersey. One of the things that we think we can do is surround that content, which is at the very center of that article, with ad creatives that use the very best of influencer marketing. So you can target the person, you can target the team, you can target the keywords in the post, and you can surround that particular post that's on that premium publisher with ad creative and formats that use the best of the social targeting influencer world, but they show up in these very brand safe environments on ESPN, on NBC News, on NBC Sports, and all the rest. But the reason that we did the acquisition is we were already working on so many of the pieces to answer that specific question. So unlike Rhombus, which was a smaller company, the idea of using our exchange, which is plugged into all the major DSPs, we're plugged into Trade Desk, Google, MediaMath, Xandr, and others. The goal was, could we take the programmatic pipes and plumbing that we've developed and actually integrate that into that format and that placement that Rhombus created, opening up all of the programmatic demand in the world through agencies, through trading desks, and through brands directly onto the slot that Rhombus created on the publisher page, creating better monetization. You know, we really tried to think differently about how targeting and data will look now that the cookie is going away. I mean, everybody in the market is talking about iOS 14 and the death of IDFA. We've lived in the Safari and mobile web world where the cookie has really disappeared. And we know that Google is about to deprecate the cookie going into next year. And so when we look at that, the question is, can we use this publisher tag that we've had to embed across all our publisher partners to create these non-standard high impact formats to do something more than just serving creative, but also to use it for first party data? Can we actually look at what is the context of the page, the sentiment of the page? Can we get some readings on what the consumer is like, what their demographics are, from all of the content that we see them consuming on a day-to-day, month-to-month, and yearly basis? And so combining this acquisition that we have with Rhombus, which will have the keywords around the social embeds that the consumer is reading, as well as all the keywords on the page of the article itself, we think we can actually build what we call the contextual graph, a new way to do targeting that will be very effective, and we're going to prove that out, that will be able to work across a much broader set of consumers than what the cookie will be able to do, given that the cookie is effectively going away. The cookie used to be an ocean of users, and now it's down to a tiny puddle, and that puddle is going to keep on evaporating as these browsers start to get rid of the ability to do third-party cookies across all these sites.